In Rhode Island, when you're diving in the green murk, the fish can come at you from anywhere. So this is the stinger. A few years ago, I worked on a gill netter, and every so often we catch them, especially in September. And I pulled this stinger off one of those fish. So it's a serious animal, and this is a serious weapon. You wouldn't want to get this into the side of your neck.